A former USC football player from Orange County was arrested Monday, December 20, after being accused of running a scheme in which he and other football players filed for hundreds of thousands of dollars in COVID-19-related unemployment benefits. Abdul-Malik McClain, 22, who now attends Jackson State in Jackson, Mississippi, pleaded not guilty in U.S. District Court in Los Angeles to 10 counts of mail fraud and 2 counts of aggravated identity theft. He was released after posting $20,000 bond. He is due back in court on February 15. We intend to vigorously defend Mr. McClain, his attorney, Alex Kessel, said in a phone interview Monday afternoon. No other arrests were announced Monday. Thom Mrozek, a spokesman for the U.S. Department of Justice, said the investigation is continuing. It wasn't immediately revealed by authorities how many other players were believed to be involved in the scheme. McClain, a linebacker, was Trinity League Defensive Player of the Year in 2017 while playing for JSerra Catholic High School in San Juan Capistrano. A federal grand jury indicted McClain on December 16. At least 36 fraudulent applications seeking more than $900,000 were filed by McClain or his associates, a DOJ news release said. About $227,000 was paid out. McClain was living in Los Angeles while the crimes were being committed during the summer of 2020, the release said. McClain announced in November 2020 that he was transferring to Jackson State. While a member of his university's football team, McClain organized and assisted a group of other football players in filing fraudulent claims for unemployment benefits, including under the Pandemic Unemployment Assistance. The indictment contained false information about the football player's supposed prior employment, pandemic-related job loss, and job-seeking efforts in California. Bank of America mail debit cards loaded with hundreds or thousands of dollars in unemployment benefits to the football players, who used the cards to withdraw cash from ATMs, the indictment says. In some cases, McClain sought and obtained a cut for helping others, the indictment says.